Well, the biggest Cinderella story of the NCAA tournament so far, 15-seed Florida Gulf Coast University has made it to the Sweet 16. Yeah, first team ever to do it, so congratulations to FGCU. That sounds like a nasty text message, doesn't it? My girlfriend told me to just go FGCU myself. Hey!